I got banned from events, and here's how it went down.